How did it turn into 3D? I've never explored Sonic like this before. And it's my first ever game that's created by Sega. This is weird. Look at the flowers, they're all over.